there's three teams all right in the top 13 right there, and it's going to be a challenge, but yeah, it's, you got to look at it as I'm definitely looking at it as more excited for that challenge. I probably lost about 10 pounds or so. So
which puts you at what now?
About 203, 204.
203, 204. And how about body fat?
9%. I'm not like 14.
Does that surprise you that, I mean, 2 years ago or last year, did you think you were at 14?
I mean, 14 is not bad, but 9 is really good. I'm really happy with that. but it just really understand what I need to do this offseason when it comes to nutrition. We have a great nutritional staff that set up a whole meal plan for me and helped me get to where I want to be physically. And the weight staff has just been awesome as well. So, you know, all my numbers in the weight room went up. So that's encouraging as well. So, but no junk food. I haven't had junk food in like 2 months.
What was your biggest weakness? Sweets?
I love some Sour Patch watermelons. That was my weakness. Yeah, I can kill those. So I haven't had those in forever. I don't even know what those taste like anymore, which is a good thing.
Fast food, everything else you've cut out?
I haven't had fast food probably all semester. No, I mean, we've added some speed and agility stuff, which has really helped. So I'm feeling quicker. I mean, I'm not going to go out there and run a 4-4, but, you know, I'm definitely feeling more agile than I was last year, more flexible as well. It's exciting. I mean, he was one of my favorite targets last year in leading the team, and I think receptions and touchdowns before he got hurt. So a big target, very reliable. I know you knew Mike's going to run his route the way it's taught, and I can trust that if I throw it, he's going to be there. So excited to get him back.